Brady's free Print Partner mobile app allows you to enter information on existing templates and print them from your mobile device. No design needed. This video will show you how to use this app on your mobile device. If you need help with downloading, check out our installation videos. First, make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi and open the application. Next, choose the saved template file you wish to use. You'll already need to have a template saved in order to do this, and these can be created and customized using Brady software. You may need to sign into the cloud for access if needed. Once you select your saved template, hit the Edit Pencil icon and enter your data into the fields on the template. The formatting is controlled by the template, so the design of the label can't be altered. When you're finished entering your data, hit the Preview button. If all looks good, go ahead and hit Print. Select the printer you wish to use. For this example, we'll be using the versatile Brady BMP61 printer. You can also import a CSV data sheet from a saved location to be placed on the label. To do this, select the keyboard icon, then the data import icon. Click on the location where the file is stored and select your file. You may have to sign into the cloud if needed. Choose the field from the file for this text field and then hit the checkmark icon. You'll see the data has been imported. This field can also be formatted separately. Hit Preview and you can scroll through your labels before printing. You can also add additional fields drawing from the same data file. An important note about connecting to the internet with your mobile device and Print Partner. When you're already connected to a printer, you'll need to switch between the internet and the printer when getting templates from the cloud. When using an Android device, the app will take care of this for you and switch back and forth as needed. When using an Apple device, you'll need to change your connection back and forth manually. The pencil icon will let you manage your connection to the print screen. Be sure to check out our video on how to use the free Text Labels mobile app to quickly create text labels and send to print directly from your device.